70 AD.
What?
What happened in the Bible in 70 AD?
In 70 AD, the temple was
destruction
destroyed.
Of Jerusalem.
Destruction of Jerusalem. It was all destroyed.
Destruction
yeah.
of Jerusalem.
Yeah, just okay. Wow. Exactly. Not one stone was in
the That's right.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, I can fix it.
All right.
That's kind of what it reminded me of.
Oh my God!
The Roman armies coming through Jerusalem. 70 AD.
We went from raindrops to hail to fire and brimstone, didn't we? All right, let's see you fix it.
Okay, let's start. Okay, now you have got to get away from doing that.
Doing what?
Individual finger stuff. Now, if you're gonna play, the top, rotate the hand so it balances. You get a fundamental to the top note. No, but Right, no. All you should move is the fifth finger. That's it. Stretch the line. Wrist, so you're getting the fundamental of those chords. No, your hand with the top again. Okay, now don't break your top two melody notes. It should be the bottom. No.
What?
Do it again. Go on, you're fine. In the left hand in half.
Thank you.
That's better. Under 2 miles.
Helps that I learned the original version, you know.
Yes.
Thank you.
like the last section.
Okay.
Because you, you know, when you bring your pitches down, you can't pound the H out of the mouth. You have to try to compensate for it. You know what I'm saying? And then at the end, your pitches were much too, I mean, you couldn't hear anything was going on the left hand. It was on key surface. Sledgehammer. You never, the arms have to be relaxed. All right, that was better.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's good. I have that to listen to and I'll be able to keep up on it. I appreciate it. That did help though, learning the original piece though.
Oh, yes. You understand.
Helped a lot. Yeah, I understand the way it's supposed to be. You
exactly.
Know?